Welcome back to the channel. We're doing some Cyberpunk 2077. We just did the information quest, so now we're actually going to look at doing the pickup. First, I just want to see if there's anything weird around here that I can do, because I kind of enjoy doing some of that more than... I mean, the story's great. Or, you know, it's the story's the story. But I do like doing some of this side stuff, because I think it's fun. And I probably do need to kind of level things up a bit, so... We're gonna do that real quick, because here's another one of those things here. Wow, dude, he is nailing me. What's he doing there? That was weird. I don't know if that's like some kind of cyber thing he's doing there or what. Weapons piercing. Oh wow, that's kind of cool. You know, shoot through cover. Alright. So we got that done. Let's see what else we got around here. There's another one over here, I thought, but. Go over here to a Ripper dock. Let's go to the drop point. I need to get rid of some of the stuff I'm carrying. Alright, so let's see what we've got. So we've got Let's sell junk first. There's no point in even carrying that stuff around. So, let's see. What do we want to sell here? 11-11. Oh wow, that one's tech revolver. It has a really slow attack speed. It hits for like twice what mine hits for right now though. And I may have sold that piercing thing, didn't I? That's a shame. Alright, I guess I could buy it back, couldn't I? I'm sure I'll find a bunch of. Oh, that's more assault rifle. Let's get it back. Let's buy it back. And then. Okay. So I've actually got enough to go pay him now, don't I? Let's do that. Let's go pay off our debt. Might be a dumb thing to do, but that's what we're gonna do.
Ever heard of personal space?
Nope, never heard of it. Not this way. A lot to hit him with stuff, didn't it? I'm not sure. Yeah.
Finally scrounged up enough eddies to pay you back in full.
Hold on to them just in case. You need them more than me.
Not taking them all the way to my grave, Vic. Here. And thanks again for doing so much work on me without ever seeing an any.
That's what friends are for.
All right.
Was thinking about swapping some chrome. Got any new toys?
Have a look.
Alright, let's see what we can put on here. RAM upgrade. Can't afford none of that. Upgrade to tier 1 plus. What does that do? Is that worth using? I don't know. Alright, let's see what we got here. Takes 14. Probably one I really need, but we're gonna skip that in for now. Oh, so it automatically heals you. That's kind of cool. Plus 30 armor when there's no enemies within. Cool. I think I need those right yet. I don't really want to work on the eyes either. That just drains everything I've got. I don't want to do a smart link. Definitely circulatory, I think. Do I have that one? Okay.
Was thinking about swapping some chrome. Got it.
What? Okay, yeah, I could install it, 'cause I already have it, apparently. Maybe. Let's see. Alright, so let's see. Alright. Alright, let's save here. And then we're going to get out of here. And go meet with Jackie.
What are you checking them out?
Where is Jackie? Oh, it's up here. Alright.
You need something? Talk later. Don't let me down, V.
Let's call her. Let's see what she has to say for herself.
Stout here. Start by telling me how you got this number.
No more than your number. Heard you misplaced a convoy.
You shut him up. Spill what you know. Don't make me wait.
Transport fuck-up's toxic for you. I know. So listen carefully. You and me are gonna meet. See if we can't find a way to help each other out.
Mutual self-interest. Agreed. First exit off Skyline, driving towards the NID. Storm channel under the overpass. Meet you there.
Alright, this may be the dumb way of doing it, but this is what we're gonna do. Oh, well, there went my windshield. Just don't worry about bullet holes in it no more. Let's F5 it here. That wasn't good. They're like, who's this crazy person coming? I actually took damage from that one. Yeah, roll up your windows because, you know, your busted up car.
Look lively.
Meredith Stout. Take it you were the one to call?
Wait. Okay.
Thought you could blackmail me, bitch? Set conditions? Got any more for me?
Christ, Meredith!
Shut your trap! That fucking thing ready?
All set.
Now answer my questions. Honestly. Forthrightly. Are you here alone?
I'll tell you who's alone. You. Failed to recover that transport, and you're done. With not a soul willing to help.
Not another word. Do a sweep, now. Now listen close. This piece of shit, Anthony Gilchrist, is he your contact? Is he the one who leaked intel on the convoy?
Got no ties to Militech. None.
Checks out.
So how the fuck do you know so much?
Come on, all corps use the same playbook. I know the game inside out. Listen, I know where the transport is. I can help you. Just want a favor in return.
I told you! I fucking told you! I'm not the mole! Jesus Christ!
Shut him up!
Unhand me now before I...
Her, you can let go. Want to hear what she has to say.
Couldn't have been chill from the start?
Shut the fuck up. Tell me what you want.
I need a bot. Flathead model. Guys who ripped you off have it. Promise me that bot. I'll point the finger.
You have a plan how to deal with them?
Could just take it by force, but they're expecting payment, so I could go that route too.
Fine, the latter. But on one condition. You pay with our money.
Not the kind of subtlety they teach at Militech. Chip spiked with a virus, clearly.
That is true.
something goes wrong, I'm the one they'll fill full of holes, not you. Time you were straight with me. What's on there?
A tracing algorithm latches on to financial streams. Nothing you need to worry your head about.
Sounds solid enough. I'm in.
You pay with that chip, and that's all you gotta worry about. Try to...
Alright, do we try this? Let's try it, I guess. I'd like to be able to copy that. I really don't know how to do these too well.
Eddie's on the cred ship or clean.
You're making a mistake. The cub's already good as dead. And she'll take you down with her.
My car got moved. That's pretty cool. Alright, let's go meet with... Well, show me going that way, but I guess I could walk that way, maybe? I don't know. These things are just really hard to control. At least for me, anyway, on the keyboard. Kind of busy right now. Let's go meet Jackie. Actually, I want to see something before we get there. I want to see... Get out of the car.
Vaya, por fin. Let me hear what you squared away.
So, Dex already paid the maelstromers for the Corpo bot. Thing is, can't be sure the gang goons are still willing to hand it over.
He paid up front? Híjole. Well, whatever. Let's go get this tech. You scheme yet? You got a plan?
Militech and me, we found some common ground. They're footing the bill for the bot.
There's a lot of scratch to toss away.
Forget it, Jack. It'll be like we never had it in the first place. Anyway, who knows how this deal's gonna shake out.
So,
Into the Borg Beast Den.
Let's go see these bastards.
All right, let's knock on their door. See if they even open up.
All right. Let's go.
I hate these Borg fuckers. It had to be them.
Just a gang like any other, right?
I think the Valentine.
Don't know you.
Want to talk to Royce? Dex sent us.
Main room. We've been waiting.
Cozy place. They could use a few plants, though. Oh, yeah. They look damn well prepared.
Don't think I've ever seen security like this in a Chow factory.
Gear from the Jack convoy. Gotta be. Must have been all over it like maggots on dead meat. You hear about their boss, Royce?
Dex mentioned him. Called him special. Royce, we got biz to transact.
Mr. Royce is busy just now. You'll deal with me.
You got a bot. Model MT-0-D12, called the Flathead.
And? The hell you care?
Guy I represent already paid Brick for it. I'm just here for the pickup. I can talk direct to Royce if necessary.
Nah, you talk to me. Name's Dum Dum. Now couch. Plan it. Well, shit. Goes for you, too.
I'll stand.
This so fucking hard? Fucking ass on the fucking couch!
Make me.
Thought you'd never ask. Sit your ass down for a planted bullet in your skull.
Jack, sit down.
This ain't gonna end well, but... Shit.
Well, all right. Come on. Got lighten up. Take a hit. Talk. Here we go. The Flathead. Model MT-0-D12.
Militech's not gonna come looking for it?
Fuck 'em. They can hop around and try. We removed the serial number and lifted access locks using our soft. What's yours, it's yours.
Need to see it.
Sue yourself. Fucking tricked out this thing. Dynamic thermal optic camo armor. Full cognitive immersion with a Raven controller. Pimped out prototype actuators made of titanium vanadium Kevlar composite. And watch this. Fully integrated link too. So when the spider starts crawling up walls, dangling from ceilings...
Mm-hmm. Could lose your lunch.
What you think?
Yep, we'll take it.
Free. Sure. Yeah. Let's see your cred.
Brick got it. It's all paid out.
Brick got it. I don't see any fucking brick around here, do you?
Fuck brick then. Let's cut a new deal.
Now that's good business sense. All right. You want the flathead? I better see some eddies. I'm talking to you!
Relax. Got him right here.
Just like that! Without batting a fucking eye!
Want it or not, I got places to be.
You know, you never did say who sent you. Never did say who you're working for.
Dexter Deshawn. That's who.
Dexter Deshawn. The lard ass who punching animal fucked half of Pacifica? He ain't dead.
No, he's alive, well, and kicking. And he sends his regards.
So, gonna consider my offer now?
I don't wait!
Here's the cred. Hell, I'll even toss in some info as a friendly bonus. Militech's on to you. They're close.
Like what?
Credship was spiked with a virus. But don't worry, I wiped it.
Check it.
Who do I talk to? Oh.
You just take the damn bot and get the fuck out of my factory. If this is a trick, I'm gonna introduce you to our meat girl, Nova. So now leave. And hey, after you get Dex's dick out of your mouth, tell him I say hello.
Piece of shit.
What the? Shit! Militech! Let's get the fuck out of here! Follow me!
Militech couldn't manage it on the sly with the chip, so they rolled in the big guns.
More their fucking style, I'd say.
Shit!
You got this, B!
Shit! Shit, shit, shit!
Get out of here.
Huh? No. Wanted to let you know I like your style.
All right, that was quite a fight there. Dude, I kill a mech and I got a tier 1 product. Ugh. One component, it's all from that mech.
The gate. We could talk there.
Wait! Hold your fire! I'd like a word with them. You shot at my people.
You know?
They drew and fired first.
A fact of no consequence to Militech management. But if you'd worked with Stout, I'd be dead by now. Might not have intended it, but you saved my life. Now I'm saving yours. Makes us even.
Gotta admit, didn't expect to see you here.
You were followed, but I'm sure you know that. Stout's people were on your tail, my people were on theirs. In the end, she lost her nerve. Thought she hopped in bed with Maelstrom behind her back. Hit the big red button prematurely.
Classic. When you don't know what to do. Why not order an all-out assault on a food factory?
Mm-hmm. About sums it up.
I made sure it blew up in her face. Business with Maelstrom hardly ever ends well, does it?
And you, why are you here?
Well, I still don't know who the mole is. I was hoping the Maelstromers would shed some light on it. By the way, where's Royce? Need a word with him too. It's been a pleasure.
All right.
Holy shit, V. I wasn't sure we'd walk out in one piece.
Think we're done. What now?
I had enough for one day, let me tell you. Let Dex know we got his toy for him. Fetzel ought to crack open a bottle for us after what we did for him today. Ahí luego, V.
All right, let's...
How things looking, Miss V?
Got the bot.
And how'd it go? Run into any trouble? And what about the Militech angle?
Sure, of course there was trouble. Royce couldn't have given two shits that you and Brick had shaken on it.
How'd you get him on board? You used the Corpo woman?
Met with Stout, managed to strike a deal.
Well, well.
Gave me the chip with the scratch for Maelstrom. I warned Royce. We made a deal.
You got some balls, Miss V.
We're all set. Ready to go. What now?
Now we do the job I hired you to do. Grabbing that biochip. We'll talk about the rest at the afterlife. See you there.
Great. Be there in no time.
See you, Miss V.
All right. So that completed the pickup. Got a level. So let's level up real quick. I think that gives us one more round, doesn't it? If we level up the... Yeah, I think that... Let's see. Plus one round per 5 points. Oop, that's not what I wanted to do. Alright, so that gives us another round. I'm not sure how... Definitely have to dabble into these three. But... Oh wow, I have actually have... Okay. I'm not sure where I want to go with this, to be honest with you. So... Well, I'm going to think about that a bit. And that ended up the pickup quest, so... Things just keep popping up. So anyway, that ended that quest. And we're going to... end the video here. Appreciate you joining us, and we'll see you next time to continue this.